When big names talk, they talk to the BBC.